Good evening. I'm sorry, you're too late. The ball is over, but you're welcome to look under the Christmas tree for your gift. That is, if you have an invitation. Do you?
You have to help me. The Rat King, he kidnapped Princess Mary. I'm Albert. I got into the house disguised as a Christmas gift. I found Mary, but the rats attacked us. I couldn't fight them. It was awful. They took Mary. I followed them as far as the garden, but couldn't squeeze between the bars and the gate. Please help us.
I guess they didn't think it was important to decorate the door. Come any closer and you'll be my next snack.
There's Mary. The Rat King saw Princess Mary, and he wanted her for himself. His army attacked her dollhouse, but Mary ran away. She knew she wouldn't be able to hide from the rats for long.
Thank you.
Princess Mary wasn't spoiled like some royalty are. Her smile always lifted me right out of my sorrows. The Rat King wanted Mary from the moment he saw her. His curse turned me into a nutcracker. Mary became a doll. We soon came to life as toys, but by then we'd been separated. The only thing that can break the Rat King's curse now is our love.
I'm alive! I'm alive! Oh, thanks for rekindling my fire! But the rats will only blow me out again. Take me with you. I can help. I promise.
thanks for helping me. My name is Fred. My father was a rather famous rat hunter. He defeated whole armies of rats in his day. I'll live up to him someday, but for now, I'm still learning. But I'm happy to help you and the Nutcracker here.
When I was a boy, I loved to spend hours in the library, reading books about brave knights conquering magical worlds. I imagined I was the hero. As a girl, Mary loved to read too. Her favorite stories always had happy endings. One day we reached for the same book on the library shelf. As we chatted, we realized how much we had in common. She called me Prince, and I called her Princess. Just like the characters in that book. I didn't know I had a rival in the form of a rat, as nasty as he was portly. He was watching us that day in the library, plotting how he could get Mary for himself. He wasn't a king then, but his obsession with Mary made him more ambitious than the average rodent. I was always there by Mary's side, standing in his way. He might have given up if it weren't for his discovery of a book of magic spells. He used it to create a magic staff and mount an army of rats. They declared him their king. Then, he turned me into a nutcracker and Mary into a doll.